one Republican congressman today tried to, I mean, it was very clear he was trying to make a joke about about this whole thing. I mean, here's Ralph Norman of South Carolina today.
I thought I was going to be late. Did y'all hear the latest late-breaking news from the Kavanaugh hearings? Yeah. Ruth Bader Ginsburg came out that she was groped by Abraham Lincoln.
Yeah, I mean, if any more proof is needed that we haven't made enough progress in the country, here it is. But does this get to exactly why Blasey Ford may be afraid to appear before this committee, Margaret, do you think?
I'm not going to make a joke about South Carolina because my in-laws live in South Carolina.
I went to college in the Carolinas.
So, I mean, I'm not going to take one joke and answer with another joke.
Move past the horrible joke.
I know you don't like optics, but politics is perception. And the fact is, what we all know is Republicans have a credibility gap with women. And so that was abundantly illustrated there. Beyond that,
I'll go beyond that. This man is a troglodyte, Kate. And yes, he does represent a lot of people that Americans believe are representative of the Republican Party. And that's why Republicans have such a credibility gap and a huge gender gap with women. In fact, in the last poll, you saw that Trump himself, and, you know, clearly Trump is not innocent in this. Trump himself has a 65% disapproval rating with women. Going into the midterm elections, when you have, you know, a slew of elections that are going to be a referendum on the president, and he already has baggage, you're going into this issue next week with Republicans, they're going to have to be very careful and tread very lightly on what they do.
But folks aren't careful. I mean, this is just yet another example of this isn't funny, and Kate doesn't have a funny bone, and Kate can't take a joke. This is crass. It's inappropriate, and
I'm
constantly amazed when an elected official can stand up anywhere and think, you know what, this joke's going to kill it in this room. This is going to be a good one.
No, but actually, there was laughter in that room. So,
sure.
So
I don't care.
So maybe it did kill it in that room.
But
there are still pockets of
bad jokes
country.
All the time. It's not appropriate.
But I appreciate that it's not appropriate. What I guess I would say is the country's still changing, right? We're not there.
Right. We're not there
as a country and a society. Yeah, we get better every day, but we're not perfect yet.